Oh shit, Dahlia. 1, 2, 3.
Hi, Reggie.
Hello, you said 3 small, right?
3 small, 1 big.
Okay, so on hand at the moment, I have 1 big and I just put 3 on to be made. Which, they take 15 minutes each.
Okay, well, I don't know where to meet you to give you these materials.
Do you know where the church also, is at Polito?
There's a church in Polito?
Yeah. You know where Farmer's Market used to be? It's behind that.
Yes.
Yes. You'll see a big white church across from
also,
there.
Also, did you think about how much money you want?
I don't know, just give me $300 and that'll cover everything.
Okay, no worries, sounds good. Church. Wait, we're meeting you at the church?
Yeah, the church.
Okay, we'll see you at church.
Is that you pulling in?
Maybe.
I see you.
Yes.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
What's going
Spring
on?
Walking National Tile.
Yeah. Ta-da.
What's this? Thank you.
There's one. Oh, that's a lot of money. You mean to do that?
300 each? So
no,
surely...
300 total.
Can you check that that's right?
What? Yeah.
No.
Boink. My arms are longer.
I don't know how annoying those blueprints are to get. So I don't want, like, waste in them.
Hey, I made an extra $4 on that. let me just double check. Yeah, that's it. I will have I will have that all done in 45 minutes. I'm just gonna be running around doing some sunny, so once that's done, once I'm done doing that before I go to bed, I'll give you a call and I'll give you those ones.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, thank you. Do you think you'll be done before midnight?
Hell yes. I have to think about Nightingale. I have an addiction.
Like the bard?
No.
Oh, the game?
It's a game, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. I have an addiction.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate the help.
No worries. I should only be doing like sunny for like an hour and a half.
Okay. Sounds good.
I'll give you a call once I'm done.
Bye. Bye.
Well, I'm not signed into it, so I can't really do much about that.
Oh.
Oh.
All right. I'll talk to you later.
That's awkward.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye.
Where's McGregor? Triple dip. Where's the third dip? No. They go down in price again. Yeah, didn't they? I need to give 20 plastic, 20 glass, and 10 steel back.
Hi.
Oh god, I just broke a TV. I just was in the bench and the materials are a little bit less for the big one, so I have an extra 20 plastic, steel, and glass for you.
20 what? 20 plastics, 20 steel?
Yeah, so instead of being 60 60 50, it's now 40 40 40 40 40.
Oh.
Yeah. So what I had written down, it's changed again.
Still 5 far?
Yeah, still 5 far.
Oh.
They're forever changing. It used to change a lot more because I used to yell about it for the clouds.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. Trust me, this shit used to be fuck, what was it? It used to be 100 of each.
But
yeah.
How stupid.
Until I went on a rant.
I was gonna say, like, make another small one, but it's gonna be 5 loft plus 2 far. Is that right? Do you have enough to put on another one and I can bring you the stuff when we come pick it up?
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay. So I'll owe you 5 gloss, 5 plastic, 5 steel, 2 far, yes?
Yes.
Yep. Okay. I'll do that when we come see you again next.
Alright. Sounds good.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
I had another decor. New start. Another one. Boom. Start. Move. And then start. Wrong one. Danny, let's go. Take the small one too. I don't think that's gonna change. It's already hell low, to be fair. But hello.
Check that your bench is taken down.
It was not working.
No, and because Gabe just called us and said his isn't working. Yesterday, same thing. His isn't working, and I just checked and ours isn't working.
I didn't check. I'm going back to see. Please hold.
I'm sorry. Apparently, it's still using. Yeah. It used the wood. Fuck! It's still using the resource, but it's not giving you the product.
Please hold. God. Don't mind sticking down.
It is?
Yeah.
There's a chance that you won't actually get anything and it might eat this stuff. Just so you know.
This has been for 2 days?
Have
you got the big bench or the small one?
Big one.
Huh. I can see it working.
What Rex said is that it does one thing and then it'll freeze after. And won't work.
I've got 5 more minutes left on this small, so I'll check it and see. If not, and it doesn't work, I'll yell at Michael.
Okay, sorry about that.
No, you're good. I'll keep an eye on it.
Okay, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Surely it works because we've got a blind there. I don't know why it wouldn't. We've got stuff. I mean, I can also just check by making a car part quickly. Where's all the rubber? We've got 26 rubber in there, it should leave us with 12. And a brake part. At least they're doing Sani together. Left them doing it all. Come on, Ashko. Where you going? Uh-oh. Didn't even take it though. It didn't take the materials though. Oh, I already did that. Have a good one, Roro. We'll see if this does the same thing. Alright, let's see. Does it make it? 10 seconds. Yeah, it's not ticking down on the next one now. Interesting. Okay. No decor. Did I lose any materials? Open. 142 fur. Bars. No, we didn't lose any materials. Okay. Now I need to pull out the materials. Put in.
Open door, please. Please.
Hello.
Thank you. Hello.
Annie! Why'd you leave my car busted?
Oh, because it was late and there were no mechanics. I'll pay you for it if you want.
All fucked up. Was even smoking.
Huh? Oh yeah, it was fucked.
How much do I need? Don't use the bench, it's not working.
It's not working?
Yeah. Backs like it's 3D printing something, but then stops.
Alright.
Hi.
Yeah, ours is doing the same.
No.
I have sent off an email, but hopefully I can get it to you tomorrow then. And it should be fixed.
Well, sorry about that. I pulled you away from sanitation for nothing.
Nah, you're good. Sorry good. About I that. Didn't realize it wasn't actually doing its shit, so that's, at least it's gonna get fixed now.
It was working earlier. And because I made stuff earlier in the tsunami, but
yeah. But I sent off an email, so hopefully it gets it.
Alrighty. Right. Well, thank you. No worries. Appreciate it.
Talk to you later.
Alright. Bye. Bye.
Why do we have 90 fucking sticks in here? Really heavy. What's that? 13. 25, 26, 39 and a half. Fuck, where am I gonna put this shit? In the glove box of the other car. Fuck, I walked out with the key. Okay. We'll put this in the glove box of the hunting car. We'll go do our sunny with the guys for a little bit. And then into Nightingale. We've got a lot of farming to do in Nightingale today. I started making a new house. Everything cool. Pacific Drive, what's that?
Yo.
Hello, I'm just leaving Palito now. The bench is not benching at the moment.
What do you mean?
Well, you try and make something and it looks like the 3D printer's making it, but then doesn't.
That's weird.
Yeah, well. So I am heading down to check in.
I didn't have that problem.
Now it's not. So I don't know what's going on with it. But I am just getting fuel and then heading down to sanitation to sign in.
I bet. We're in Richmond. We just started this and then we'll head down there after. It should be about the same time.
Oh, sounds good. See you in a bit. Bye.
Right, later, bro.
Let's go. The hell is that? What kind of game is it? Survival? Sounds like a survival. Survival adventure. Don't you fucking sip at me, Yoma. Trying to read portions of it while driving in game. What do you want from me? Shut up, Tiger. You lost your follower. L. she'll get food. Easy to stop here for food.
I know. I don't care.
Guy looked like he was about to try and get in my car. Fuck. Oh, there goes that coyote. I'd have to watch the video of it, but at the moment, no new games until I'm done with Nightingale. I think that's going to take a little bit of time. What?
Yeah, I the was fuck? Passing out on my feet. I'm just standing there with a bag in my hand.
You what?
I was standing there with my eyes closed with a rubbish bag in my hand.
Jesus fucking Christ. Sort your life out. Sort your life out. I'll see you tomorrow.
I'll be here tomorrow.
Bye. Open a group.
Oh fuck. Let me cancel this job.
What's happening?
I'm joining the group.
My group. I made a new group, Billy.
Oh.
Alright, Smalls, you got me for an hour. Let's do this.
I don't know if I have an hour of Sandy in me.
Okay, well, when it's
30 minutes.
Okay, well, then you got me for half an hour.
Alright, we'll do half hour. Lock the fuck in.
You hear that, Billy?
Half hour Sandy, Billy, then.
I thought you said the Smalls guy was committed.
I am, motherfucker. I also got other things, too.
Listen, fisting yourself doesn't count.
Oh, you said he's got to go up to Sandy and do some stuff
later,
there.
Later, bro. I got to sell some weed first.
Oh,
yeah, see? Okay, recruits all this help, but now he's taking it easy.
Ain't no way.
Lots of meetings and stuff today, you know? But back in action.
Tomorrow, you wake up, you start smashing Sandy.
I have a full
game. Are you at 50
tomorrow.
Yet?
Tomorrow I wake up, I run all my moonshine, that'll take me like 30 minutes to an hour, then I do Sani for, I don't know, like 6-7 hours, and then I go sell weed for a few too.
Huh?
Bam, going dummy stupid hard. I'm gonna start triple dipping on the daily.
Huh?
Moonshine run, Sani, weed.
Hey, Lily.
Yeah.
The fuck is Lily?
You flying out with me?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, fuck it.
Fuck yeah.
I'm not gonna run Sandy alone.
Fuck yeah. Your best mate Manny's awake.
Ooh, is he?
Yeah, cunt left my car fucked up. Pulled it out today and it was fucking smoking.
That was probably before storm, no?
What do you mean?
I mean, wait, so he's awake now?
Yeah.
Oh.
Just ran into him at the house.
You guys catch up?
I yelled because he fucked up my car. He said he could pay me for it. And then I end up leaving.
Oh.
Because I don't want to leave you guys hanging for too long.
The other day, when I was using it, I made sure to fill it up and repair it before I put it away.
Oh, the other day when I had it, it had been used. You know how you said you repaired it, right?
Yeah.
That was all the way good, right?
It was like in the low mid 90s.
Okay. Because when I pulled it out, it was in the 90s, but it also had no fuel. Oh well, it was at 90.
Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. So someone used it, but they didn't use it a lot.
Yeah.
I'm going to return this car back to the customer, but I kind of crashed.
Yeah, you know, like a little bit of one. There you go.
Thank you. I hope it works. Do you want me to give you any money?
No, that's okay.
Hey, this is a robbery. Thanks so much. Give it all.
Yeah, reverse robbery. Sandy guys are robbing people now.
It's a robbery.
Oh, wait. Oh. Here, I got something for you too then.
Oh, really? Is it food? I can use food. Oh my god, yeah, you're a legend. Food. You're a fucking legend.
Yeah, I worked at Senior Buns for like 5 hours, so.
Oh, hell yeah. Appreciate it, Matt.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you.
They had
them all
way small.
Hell yeah. Take care.
Right.
Take care.
Hey, Matt. Well, stop getting in my way. All this Sani business.
I ain't done shit now.
Fuck, Billy.
Hey. Doing good day, you know, I'm hungry as shit. You know, I gotta give me some food.
I think I fucked myself on that one. I compacted instead of replacing it.
Well, I don't have any more here. Should be done soon, right?
I don't know. Smalls was slacking on this one.
I don't have any more bags to get.
Well, just cheer Smalls on then.
Oh, yeah, done. Good shit.
You don't need more. Look at that, guys. We did it. Fucking did it.
So, Smalls.
Yeah.
There's this game that I play back in my apartment called Nightingale. And, I have a helper that I found in the world. His name is Ray, and he was working for the company. I took him. I had to recruit him when I saw that his name was Ray and that he works for the company. It's like my personal handbag.
Damn, that's crazy. Trash show. Let's get in on the sandy truck is good luck. See,
we got let's do it.
Where
we going? Legion Square.
In the ship for this one. I need a daydream for a sec.
Fuck.
Thank you. Oh. My turn to be lazy for a minute.
Oh, just hit you. Sorry about that.
Oh. I don't know why he's trusting me to drive this while you're on the back, Billy. Very dangerous for you. Lily! Hey, good chat, Billy.
Man, that pineapple's really acidic-y.
What?
That pineapple I ate was really acidic-y.
Oh.
You know, acidic-y.
I remember asking, to be fair.
Oh, you're right. It's acidic, not acidic-y. My bad. Did you just who asked me?
Yeah. Yes, I did.
Is Smalls thinking about something?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
What's going on up here? Cars parked. I thought they were cop cars. Thought shit was popping off.
You know, Reggie, I'm a little disappointed in you, man.
What?
Giving up on the moonshine.
Listen, Billy, sometimes you need it elsewhere.
I just think you got bored of it. Yeah, because, I mean, you gave up for a few days prior, and then boom, this comes along, and you're like, perfect. This is my next thing.
Billy, I reached the peak.
The moonshine?
Can't get higher than above average. It's boring to me.
I heard Sherry got 140 per bottle.
Yeah. Speaking to her the other day.
I mean, I heard this yesterday.
Yeah, I was talking to her yesterday.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, 100% I did. No joke.
Care if I get a new partner then?
mean, if you think you have time to do it. Who you gonna get?
I don't know. It's like maybe we can make it a house thing.
Yeah.
Figure we can distribute roles, you know, have like two people in the sewer, you know, two people cooking, obviously one main cook.
Which house?
But up north house.
Okay.
And then we could have like, you know, one or two people pushing, and then you know, cleaners.
Yeah. Billy doesn't know. Well, Billy,
we distribute roles and we can identify who's, you know, not handling their shit. Then we can also see like you know, which areas need help.
And yeah, a lot of ways like in this.
One person. What?
And a lot of ways in this.
Oh, when I say we, I mean like, you know, the house. It'd probably be best if you weren't involved anyways.
Saying a lot of ways when you're probably going to move out in a couple of days.
What do you mean?
Oh, nothing.
You said double dip, Reggie. Nothing about moving out.
Who knows what the future brings us, Billy?
Well, I believe you have what's in my best interest, so I don't think you'd fuck me like that.
Who said anything about fucking you? Come on, Smalls, get in!
Guys, I found a soda in the trash. Oh my god.
I hope you get herpes from that. Billy, I said, who knows what the future has in store for us?
No, I know, but you made it sound like 2 days from now.
Who knows?
Who knows what the future has in store in 2 days, Billy?
I don't think, you know, you'd take me from a good situation if it weren't worth it, right?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
You wouldn't do that to me. You care too much.
I don't care at all.
You keep saying that.
Fuck off, Billy.
You've done nothing but...
Fuck off, Billy! Me. I'll take over driving this and I'll run us into something.
He doesn't like it, Billy.
Yeah, I get it. You know,
I have to fucking knock you down a peg.
He doesn't want to admit that after 5 years, he's you know, gone attached.
Fuck off, cunt. I've already stabbed you twice. Laporta, let's go.
You can stab me as many times as you need, Reggie.
Shut up. Making shit fucking weird. I don't want to hear it. Focus on the trash.
What do you mean I'm making it weird?
Being fucking weird, bro.
Being fucking weird.
Look, okay, I get it. Maybe the P comment earlier was weird and like the shaking and whatever, but...
What? What comment?
Weird. I mean, I wasn't even bringing that up, but...
What comment?
Weird. Well, I just said, hey, I'm going to take a piss off the back of the truck. And then, you know, when I finished, I was like, all right, let me just shake it off real quick. Because, you know, after you piss, you know, before you put it away, you shake it, right?
No wonder Yuki went to sleep.
Otherwise, it's going to fucking, you know, drip all over the place.
No wonder Yuki went to sleep.
You're gonna
have, I don't blame her.
So all over your fucking pants.
Oh, I'm done.
And then they made a big deal out of it. I said, what? You're not playing with it. You're just shaking it off. I mean, if you shake it too much, then you're kind of playing with it. But, like, you know, obviously don't
Billy!
Shake it too much.
Shut up!
What? Okay.
Fuck, oh, Christ.
Sorry. I'm just thinking about Taylor Swift. Shake it up.
Billy was trying to single-handedly ruin my relationship, too.
What?
What? No, it's the next one.
It's the next one. This is the wrong one. This is the wrong one. It's the next one.
It's the next one.
The next one, pal.
It's this one.
Nah, it's the next one. Have a look at the next one. What? Were you going the wrong way?
The next one.
Just reverse and go in it.
And then go down this aisle on the left.
See, look at all these blue bins and everything. This is the one.
It's this one, guys.
Yep, good shit, Smalls.
He said, what would you choose between weed or Yuki?
You're picking weed. Phil know this.
Oh my god, guys, I can picture. I got a microwave.
Oh no.
I got a microwave.
Put your hands up, Smalls.
Oh shit!
Put your hands up, Smalls. That's a monitor, not a microwave, you idiot.
Oh, I found a monitor.
How did you think that was a microwave? What the fuck?
Jesus, Smalls.
I don't know.
Oh, and then I also like said, "Oh, I had no idea you guys were dating," and she's like, "What?" I was like, "Yeah, Smalls never talks about you."
Oh, you fucking dickhead!
Literally, what he said is a fucking asshole.
Literally had no idea.
Billy, you're staring too much.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a little bit of a stir, I'm not gonna lie.
It's alright, if I had to pick one out of Smalls or Yuki, I'd pick Yuki every day.
Whatever. You know you love me.
No.
Yes.
Oh, definitely not. You were completely wrong with that.
It's true, Billy's your favorite, I can tell.
I don't have favorites. Oh, done. Easy.
It's because Smalls picked a great back alley.
I've got a question, Smalls. Who in the house is going to stab Billy first?
Probably me.
No, it's not going to be Chino.
What did you say?
Oh, I said, well, it's not going to be Chino.
I didn't know you knew Chino.
Yeah, he's the guy that never wakes up, right?
Yeah.
Can't say I met him, though. Because, you know.
Yeah, cool enough.
It's alright, Chino's kicked out.
Oh, really?
Pretty much.
Yeah, I'm initiating the vote now.
Just gotta wait for him to, you know, wake up.
You already voted on earlier.
Wait, you voted without me? Fuck.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Fuck.
Yeah, when do I get my key?
In 2 days.
Yeah, probably.
Shouldn't we wait to run Sani for 2 days then? Because, you know, what if Jaden doesn't wake up?
Can I just rob Smalls' house?
Yeah, honestly, okay. I'll just let you rob it at that point.
I mean, I don't want to rob anybody's house.
Why?
Bitch made?
That feels wrong. It's not my stuff.
Yeah, but if he lets us, then technically it is, right?
If I had a reason to, then sure, you know. I gotta just rob it just to rob it.
Why not?
Do you drive, Reggie? Cypress Flats. Sorry, I'm eating some old senior buns.
Why not, Billy?
I mean...
Are you afraid?
I mean, no, I'm not afraid. I sure? Bet you I can pick the fucking lock on a door too.
You sound like you're afraid.
Well, what? I don't think, you know, it would be the smartest decision.
Why not?
Yeah, I feel like, you know, the police would find out and I'd, you know, go away for a long, long time.
Please elaborate in detail. What do you mean?
Listen. No, I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna.
No, go ahead, say it.
No, I better not. I was gonna say, what's a little holiday where we can sit in our apartment and play Nightingale?
Hey, forget about it, pal.
Okay. So we robbing it or not?
Robbing what?
I don't know.
Rob you.
I mean, I got some stuff you might want then.
Perfect.
Oh, you know,
it's a wheelchair hustler.
Cornwood and Xavier Monroe bought a trailer together in Sandy.
Really?
Yeah. I went to go deliver moonshine and,
Were they home?
I knock on their fucking door. And then all of a sudden, like, I hear voices in the backyard, and I just quickly pick up the bottle, and then I see a couple people come around the corner, and it was fucking Monroe, Cornwood, and, like, one other guy that I didn't recognize.
They're up.
And they're like, oh, what you doing? And then Cornwood just whips out this fucking, like, news camera, and I'm like, Jesus Christ, what is happening? And I just play it off like I was looking at the property that I thought was for sale, and they're like, no, we just bought this 2 days ago. I'm like, what? I was thinking about buying this. Yeah, but they asked my name. I was like, oh yeah, my first name's Gil, last name's Bert. And then I kind of drove away and I was like, see ya, Monroe. He's like, what?
No, I'm not.
But he might know it's me because I didn't, you know, change my voice at all.
You're wrong.
Right. Guys, I got an old fridge.
Not a shit. Fridge, you fucking idiot.
What do you mean?
Oh, it's a cabinet.
The filing cabinet, you moron.
This is the guy who's, making furniture with blueprints, too.
Yeah, I make... What do you mean?
Who didn't compact it?
You rat fuck. You guys wish you had a fridge, huh?
Not one that looks like that.
No, it's just a little restoration on it. Get it working.
What the fuck, Reggie?
What? Fuck's your problem now?
It's actually a big W. Now I feel like I'm getting somewhere.
That is a big W. Get fucked.
Only 50 more and you can get recyclables all the time.
No, that's what I'm saying. Should go hard.
Look, he got a scooter. God damn it.
Done. That almost hit me.
Why would you do that?
I was about to get fucked up. This is about to get fucked up. Let him run. Let him run from the local. What a pussy.
Sometimes you gotta face your fears. If your fears, Billy, come on down, buddy.
Oh, there's a bunch of shit up here.
Hey, really? What's up there?
Like fertilizers and fucking like water stuff, bags. I think I'm good. My my partner kind of quit and that left me in limbo, and I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing. But you know, there's that other guy that I was talking to that I mentioned. You know, I still got to talk to him. He doesn't come around that much, but he definitely wants to set up something. But for now, I'm good. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, we'll see. Maybe I need a different change in direction again, you know? Feel like I'm doing something different every other day.
Good.
Yeah. We'll see. Alright, well, I'll let you know if I end up needing some or anything like that. Alright, see ya. So yeah, I just broke up with my food supplier.
Yeah, right.
What do you mean?
You should probably drop off the materials while we're going by.
Else running up.
To the back of the house.
Reggie, Billy's stupid.
What'd he do?
He ran into the house behind Dre, and Dre didn't know who it was, so he bonked his ass.
Yeah, well.
How'd you even manage to do all that in that time? Like, that's so quick.
Nice work, Billy.
Yeah, I guess we know who the first one to...
That's true. That was quick.
Yeah.
Not even 2 hours in. Nice.
Yeah.